Don't say anything, but my buddy, he's into all this voodoo, yin-yang crap, right? So he invites me over. He always has beer for me. What the fuck does he serve me? He's giving me these protein fucking drinks. But guess what? I'm about ready to kick his ass with the old car yin, because I feel lucky tonight.
Protein's good for the soul, Bobby.
Stop being too bad. What the hell's in there? It ain't my Elton Miller highlight, that's for sure.
So, how many you want?
I'm gonna take two, Penny.
Good. I'm staying here.
Oh. Alrighty, well, I got all the chips in, but guess what? But I still got some cash left. I'm gonna, 20 bucks, okay? Raising you 20 bucks.
Alright. I'll see you 20. And raise you 20.
And I got, 40 left, so that's it. Here we go. Bada bing, bada bing.
You think you got something, Bobby?
I know what I got. Now, are you in or not, Benny?
Yeah. Here's your 40. Now let's see what you got.
Read them and weep, baby.
Four ladies. Not too shabby. Four big guys with crown.
You know, I can never figure this damn game out, Benny. I get a fucking good hand and I still lose.
Well, it's kind of like life, Bobby.
What do you come up with? I mean, where do you read this crap? Or do you just make it up to piss me off whenever we play cards?
I read a lot of New Age books.
Yeah. Well, all I know is shit happens.
Yeah, well, all I know is that it happens to you a lot. And you got a lot of negative energy, Bobby. It's just that simple.
Yeah, well, like I said, I don't give a shit.
See?
What the fuck does that mean?
Negative energy.
What?
You get more flat tires than anybody else I know.
Yeah, well, you know what? I got a lot of good things in my life too, all right, Benny?
Oh, really? Like what? Go on, Bobby. You tell me.
I happen to have a pretty cool car.
Always breaks down a lot.
Yeah, well, I happen to have a very kind of neat garage estate over there at Coinga.
And pay your rent. And you just lost yourself your job, and if you don't get another one real fast, you could get evicted. That is if you used up all your savings and your employment.
Yeah, well, I did just use up all my savings, all right? And I don't qualify for unemployment, Benny. I just got that job like a month ago.
You see?
What?
Negative energy.
Oh, negative energy. Great. What about you? You just left your girlfriend.
No.
No, what?
No. No. I met a New Age bookstore manager who has her yin and yang balanced. She speaks to me without even saying a word.
What the fuck does that mean?
She looks at me and I know.
Yeah. Well, you know what? All I know is I'm getting the fuck out of here because all this yin-yang pisses me off, all your voodoo.
I know. It's your negative energy, Bobby.
Yeah, well, guess what? I just happen to have a shitty little life, okay? Not everybody gets a break in life, Benny, you know? You think I'm the only pissed off, fucked up person on the planet?
I know. But if you could change your attitude a bit, you could have a happier life.
Yeah, well, fuck you and your happy crap, okay? I just lost at a fucking game of cards. You got lucky. That's all that happened. So shut the fuck up and leave me the fuck alone. Because I don't want to hear any more nonsense about my attitude. I'm fine, all right? And I'm going to get up right now and leave. And I don't want you inviting me over here to play your card game again with all your voodoo negative energy crap, all right? Until you change your fucking attitude. You got that, Mr. Know-it-all, happy guy? Yeah! So shut the fuck up and leave me the fuck alone. Yeah! Because yeah! I don't want to hear any more yeah! nonsense about my attitude.
Yeah!
I'm fine.
Yeah!
As a matter of fact, I don't want you inviting me over here to play cards again until you change your attitude. You got that, Mr. Know-it-all? Happy guy?
Yeah! Yeah! I got it!
The door's over there, Bobby. Okay? You have a nice life, because I have no time for you and your fucking negative energy.
Yeah, well, you know what, Benny? Fuck you. Don't ever expect to hear from me again, right?
Oh, make that a promise, please.
Oh, I promise, asshole. You got that?
Thank you.
Mr. Happy Crack.
No more.
No more negative energy.
No more.